Hello and welcome back to FIFA 18, my career mode with my club Chesterfield. For some reason, I know my manager rating's that low. I'm below target because of that. I'm at 32%. So yeah, that's the reason why I've got a 65 manager rating. Probably didn't help that I lost two games on a spin in the last episode. I think it was two games. One in the league and the League Cup, which went to penalties. Really? Okay, that's going to be their kit. You know what? He's more fitter, and I'm bringing Herd on. Where's my... Have him on the bench. Right, and that's the team I'm going with. So let's get this done. Hopefully we can have a better start of this game. This game and this first step, first game of this episode. And the last two. Thank you. Enjoy the game. Record another video today. So I'm really grinding my gear, really getting to win at work. The way I played against Cambridge in the last game. Catch it, Tom.
The game of the silver hatchback with the license plate GR55JKK. Please contact your nearest security guard. Thank you.
You passed that ball wrong way. Why is my defender letting the ball run past him there? That is a colossal fuck up. He was kicked to his feet. All he did is move a little bit, and no, let's not fucking do that. I definitely need better defenders. Maybe a tutorial how to play FIFA. Fucking wallets. Thank you. apart from the Burnley game and the cup games and the occasional league game, I don't think I've played that well. That's a corner. Oh, good. I'm lucky there for my breath. These keepers aren't even kicking that ball that far. I think I'm going to have to change the formation a little bit. Tweak it.
The fourth official has indicated there will be a minimum of 2 minutes of added time.
Maybe get a camera somewhere. I'm sorry. How's that not a foul? Don't be cheering now. That wasn't good enough. Get any cameras. No, good for the centre back. Want a 4-2-4-2 diamond, that's what I want. I guess that would be the closest thing to it. Screw it. Let's go with that. Like a 4-4-2 diamond, but it ain't. 4-1-2-1-2. I believe that was formation. So why don't you just knock it to him? Cynical foul there. Talking to.
Substitution for Carlisle United, coming off the pitch, number 11, Jamie Devitt, coming on the pitch,
Jamie Devitt used to be
number 7, Jason Kennedy.
Oh, that's straight to the keeper. Someone get over there. Why's my left side midfielder further back than my cam? Oh my god. Yes, bring him on. There's any danger there, so. There's my cam. There's my defensive midfielder. How lucky is that? Fucking, when that happens to me, their player gets the ball. When they're defending, they get the ball. Oh, fucking shit. Fucking bollocks. pathetic fucking and plain shit yet again. Goal,
the scorer,
number 20,
Shane Miller.
Fuck off, Joe Millie. Yeah, again, bag of shit for me. Why am I having to pass it all the way along there? Oh. Pretty sure I'm of course my defensive midfielder. Fuck me, why would I want it passed to him, you fucking stupid computer? I'd obviously want it passed to the closest fucking player in my colours. That'd be fucking Ian Everett. So I'm gonna get a fucking yellow card for that. Dirty bastards. Foul. Great, let's just bring on these. Yeah, I ain't playing this formation, I don't like it. It's not 4-4-2. Apparently everything the CPU does, they pull it off. What a crock of shit.
But the fourth official has indicated there will be a minimum of 2 minutes of added time.
Yep. Then you stick a leg out, bam, leg straight out. Need a player to fucking... Don't clap that! I don't know why the home fucking fans are clapping that! Makes zero fucking sense with the home fans clapping a 1-0 loss. Well done, you fucking morons. Go fuck yourself, board. We're not on track. No shit, we're not on track. Right. Down to ninth. Oh, for fuck's sake. It was fucking... You know what? Where the fuck... I don't fucking put players on the transfer list. Transfer hub, is this it? What do you mean he's not transfer listed? Why the fuck would he be transfer listed? Right, that's not how you do that. Squad, is it in squad? Squad hub. Oh, his contract's up in a month. Terminate loan. That saved me $2,000. Well, ain't no, I had that lazy bastard on loan. Right. Sing. I gave him a 2-year fucking contract, didn't I? What the fuck was I thinking? Well, that's nice. He didn't expire. I fucking got rid of him. Right. Let's get this training done. A little previous. That's it. That's why I need him to go one up in stats. He's now my starting right midfielder. And Brewster's going to be pushing for first team. I don't know who that is, so. Apparently he's a young player. Squad up. What is he? Sing. I can't transfer this thing. What is he? Him. How's he in 26? So I can't actually. You ain't happy. Fuck off. Simple as. Guy's not happy, he can do one. This guy, I want to keep him. He's going to be fitting 4 months. He'll have 4 months left on his contract. And I want to re-sign him. Right, that's enough of that crap. Right. This is a must win away at Swindon. Away shirt. Right. So why is it? Oh yeah, he's on international, I think. So he can't play. I've got one person out of the club who I shouldn't have even bought in. Big mistake, bring $3,000 a week for a level, for a 59 rated player. I thought, yeah, he's been well good in. Bag of wank. You know, that's the team we're going with. So hopefully we can get some out of this game, because I can't go with two episodes really getting squat. Open net and I missed it. Put a bullet in me. Fuck that. So hopefully that's helped my finances, getting the room. $3,000 off it. I think about $5,000 I've just pulled off the wage book with it, so. And this guy's getting better and better as I continue to train him. What is, I just like to play out from the back. I know I haven't got a really good squad and a really good team, you know, to be doing so far. Huh. How is that not a foul? He's just cleanly knocked him to the floor. Shit. Raining in Swindon, so where's the awful lot of clap going on? God, oh, fucking poor from me. Apparently I cannot repeat the performances I've been given in and doing in the League Cup in the league. Until that goal. Get in. It's good at Cameron. I see, shush them some bitches. And there's away fans here. That's cracking going away. Cracking. Chill pill here and defend a bit. Don't give them any real opportunities. Get back into this, get a goal back. Pass it around him. Good defending there. That's it, Tommy. That's it, triangle. So no, I want my left back to be pushing further up there instead of passing that ball to him. Poor ball yet again from me. Go on, get over there. That's good. I'll take that. Now let's go up this wing. Come on, run.
The referee has indicated there will be a minimum of 2 minutes of added time.
Oh, you didn't help me there, did you? Well, thank God it's half time. Went a bad first half. Could be better though. Simple passes. Get in! I'll run the full length of the pitch there, but... See, what's up for me? No, I've got someone's up. Fucking... I'm near... That's the home fans. That's not recommended. That's not recommended, running to home fans and jumping in the crack, But good goal. Chris O'Grady.
Goal for Chesterfield, number 10, Chris O'Grady. This is a message from Tyler Berry. That's time.
Unlucky. That were unlucky there. Should have passed it. Look. I'm so high on my breath there. That's it, run past him. Bring the centre back out. Oh! I'm playing better this game. Oh, lucky. Didn't get over it, got underneath it. Worth the attempt though. Like, go past you, why don't you? How is that not a foul? That's it. Yeah, this guy's knackered. So is his friend there. But he still fucking managed to wrestle him off the ball. Oh, fuck, yep. Wiseman's fucked. Go, go, pull it out, Tommy. That's it. Turn. You're supposed to turn and burn there, dipshit. Safe, Tommy. That's it, now turn and burn. He's turned. Oh, he's burning. Why are you coming out to the wing, dipshit? Good tackle there from that defender. Oh. Doddle over it. Oh. Fancy fucking pass there. Try to fancy one there. Unlucky. Come on, pull that off.
The referee has indicated there will be a minimum of 2 minutes of added time.
Oh. We've got on. Very well, it was going up. Out, send it with Brent. Yes! Let's get over to 10 away fans and celebrate with them. Because they deserve it after the last trash of the two. Oh no, you're supposed to give the away fans a thank you. Apparently, that's not a thing in FIFA. Yellow. Dominated the ball. Had the most shots on target, which sequentially I scored both, so not bad. Good win. Yeah, you know, I'm gonna do this training and then I'm gonna end this episode. Brewster's going to be challenging for a place in the first team soon. In fact, he's going to be going onto the bench as of right now. And I don't know why my rating's gone down so much. I don't know who you are, but sorry, but you've just lost your place on the bench. He has good pace, so. There's me thinking, going, saying, yeah, I need a pacey striker. Look at the guy. Yeah, ignore that. It's not fantastic. 67 finishing, though. Acceleration and speed. I wanted a fast striker. I've got one on the bench. I didn't even know it. What a dumbass. And pretty soon he's going to be taking O'Grady's spot. Now, guys and girls, I'm going to end this episode here. So if you wouldn't mind leaving a like on the video, subscribing to the channel if you haven't already subscribed, comment in the comment section, and I will catch you next time. Goodbye.